And that their go-to guy in the passing game has been absent so far. What do you make of this, Bill?
You know, Jim, I think they just got caught off guard that time. I think they were not expecting this coverage and the defense of the Florida star wide receiver, but they've had some good adjustments, and they're winning the football game on his way.
The 30, the 20, the 10, taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
How about the blocking up front? Lets the running back get in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive, he avoids the tackles and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
Trying to make three successful drives in a row as they retake the field here on offense, Parker.
They got a great feeling from the offense so far. In other words, they're confident, they feel good, so you need to keep calling plays that keeps the offensive play.
No one's going to get them now.
10, going to take it home for the touchdown.
They continue to add to their lead, Phil, late in the second quarter, and so far, there's been no looking back.
Yeah, it's all working on the offensive side, and listen, don't take this for granted. Stay aggressive. Keep putting the keep throwing that gas on the fire, pedal to the metal, whatever cliche you
may not see one more. Given that their go-to guy in the passing game has been absent so far, what do you make of this, Bill?
You know, Jim, I think they just got caught off guard that time. I think they were not expecting this coverage and the defense of the Thornton star wide receiver, but they've had some good adjustments, and they're winning the football game, and let's don't forget, that's what counts the most.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
With the NFL on EA Sports. The second half is officially underway. They're setting up the return. Got him. He's in the clear.
The 10, touchdown.
You can never talk enough about special teams in the NFL. It truly is a third of the game. And when you get a kick return for a touchdown, that just gives you so much momentum. Look at the blocks. Look at the speed of the returner. Great job. Leads to a touchdown.
Time.
They haven't. We have a very good run offensive line out here today. We got a really good running back, and the coaches, they kept giving the running back the football, and they are getting it done.
A foot race to the end zone.
The 20, the 10, in stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
And they continue to take that game plan that worked so well in the first half and add to it here midway through the third quarter with another touchdown, Phil.
So my answer is, what's the defense thinking? My gosh, the game plan didn't change on the offensive side, but the big guy, well, the big guy's not fast enough. We use a small guy, well, he's not big enough. They get pushed around. I don't know what you're going to do. Just make sure you're a good tackler after they catch
Rock for a loss on that play. As we look at the numbers, Phil, this offense just hasn't had any room to run the football today, and that's a big reason why they're down in this game.
Yeah, listen, I think they've been too patient today, trying to run the football too much. Just get over it. Go ahead.
It's third down. The Chargers get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. Midway into the third. And it's complete to Keenan Allen. That's his fourth catch of the day.
They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
The Chargers lined up in the pistol. The Chargers from the 37. Ball comes out. This one's going back the other way.
In front of you, let him catch it and come up and make the tackle.
Two tight ends on the field here.
third down and 12.
Finds his mark. The blowout continues. Another touchdown. We're late third, Phil, and kind of like looking at you, this game is getting uglier by the minute.
Wow, you know, and everybody says you're a nice guy. I see you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
The Chargers snap it at the 36.
Intercepted.
It's wide open.
Now you got to pay the price.
First down and 10. And they get to him before he can get out of the end zone. They've got a safety.
Oh, this play reminds me of the Super Bowl. Tom Brady getting sacked on his first passing attempt. Going against linebackers. They're faster and usually bigger than the linebackers. That's matchups you love on the field.
Is intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position and they made the interception.
Phil, because they just got overpowered.
Yeah, they did. Listen, they feel bad, but I'll tell you who feels good is that's the defense. Man, were they impressive over, just over.
Intercepted.
This offense had no choice but to take some chances here in the fourth quarter, but it comes back to bite them again with an interception.
Well, when it's not going well and you start trying to take chances, there is nothing going to go right in that situation. If they get back on the field after this one, Jim, just